kick off this Fashion Friday with Janice's roundup of wardrobe workhorses. Well, we're all trying to find creative ways to style the clothing in our closet. And Janice, I love when we can get more bang for our buck. So your first look has a royal connection.
Yes, absolutely. We need to, I think coming out of the pandemic, we're going to just be smarter, conscious about our how we spend our money and making sure that we can't just layer the pieces, but we can get them to be completely different pieces. And yes, Kate Middleton has been photographed throughout the last year wearing the same purple Gucci blouse. It's designed with the tie and the buttons go down the back. She's been wearing it with the buttons down the back and wearing the buttons down the front and then tying the tie. So to make it double duty, these are the things you're looking for. So this is how the blouse is, with buttons down the front and it's got a collar. We want it to be nice, loose fabric, because that's gonna help with the drape so it's not too structured. And we've paired it really nice and casually, but look at this great, lovely accessory. So this is right here, a mask chain from AI Toronto Soul. And what it also can do is it's got these great little clasps. You can also use it as just a necklace. And it's actually multi-functioning, but it's lovely.
So your next look is the same blouse, but styled differently.
This blouse is backwards now. So what makes it work is the buttons are done up all the way in the back, but the blouse has this little pleating detail right here. Again, it works because the fabric is really nice and light.
Those are two great looks and a great way to stretch your wardrobe. What do you have next?
Okay, well, both of these looks are from Helene Clarkson, who specializes in multifunctional clothing for women. And so what we have now is this lovely ensemble. But this top is actually worn, it's double-sided. So we've got the floral print here, and then it's got the solid gray on the other side. So lots of wearability with it. It's a great cut, longer in the back. It's got some nice little slots. And the same thing, this pant, which is a lovely A-line wide elastic band pant, it's also on the other side, got a great houndstooth print. So many outfit options with this. And even this jacket that it comes, that you can also get from her, is double-sided. All of the tags are just slightly stitched on, easy to remove. And she also makes these amazing masks that have this cute little tab and the very tiny little slit for your straw if you want to have a drink. And again, I've attached this time the chain, the AI Toronto Soul chain, to my mask. So easy, so functional.
Her masks are some of my favorite, just because I think we all have our favorites now for the way they fit on our face, but I have one of her denim masks, and I love it so much. It's always in the washing machine because I can't wait to wear it again. So the next outfit, the one right next to it, is actually the same, but it's just inside out, which is very cool.
It is exactly the same. So here we go. There's that same floral print, and it's a great cut. And what I've done, because what is super on trend right now is layering with turtlenecks. So everybody's having this Diane Keaton moment. So, and if you don't want to add any extra warmth to it, you can actually do a sleeveless mock turtleneck under all of these pieces, even in the winter, and then you won't get any more bulk or any more added weight or heat. So that's a great tip. And what I've also done that Helene also has is these super fun faux fur cuffs. She also has them in navy, but what a great little detail if you're on your Zoom call. I'd be talking with my hands because I have cuffs on, right? And then this is the same pant where here it's black. Inside out, it's this great houndstooth, and the black is on the inside.
Really good and really mindful. Thank you, Janice. I love all of these looks. So now that we've got our wardrobe